Our topic for today is human eye. The human eye is one of the most valuable sense organs that enables us to see the world around us. Let us study about the different parts of an eye. Sclera is a tough outer coat that protects the entire eyeball. Choroid is a vascular layer of the eye. It contains blood vessels that nourish the inner parts of the eye.
Hurry. Please, sit properly.
Sorry. No worries.
Cornea is the front portion of the eye. It is convex in shape and bulges outside. Light enters the eye through the cornea. Iris is a dark muscular diaphragm located just behind the cornea. It regulates the amount of light entering the eye by adjusting the size of the pupil. Pupil is a hole in the middle of the iris. Size of the pupil decreases or increases depending upon the intensity of light entering the eye. Eye lens is made up of a transparent jelly-like substance, which is made up of proteins. It is held in position by the ciliary muscles and suspensory ligaments. The ciliary muscles and suspensory ligaments adjust the focal length of the eye so that we can see distant and nearby objects clearly. The ability of the eye to focus on distant and nearby objects by changing the focal length is called accommodation.
Please go inside.
Aqueous humor is a viscous liquid filled in the area between the cornea and eye lens. It prevents the eye from collapsing due to changes in the atmospheric pressure.
Where are you going?
I was just taking a walk.
Please, get inside. I don't want to be late.
Hey! Hey!
Retina is a delicate membrane having a large number of light-sensitive cells. The light-sensitive cells get activated upon illumination and generate electrical signals. The light-sensitive cells are of two types: rods, cells that respond to the intensity of light, and cones, cells that respond to the color of objects.
Hey, what is this? This is the macula. It is a tiny area in the retina which is responsible for clear and sharp vision. Hey! Did you know that there's a small depression inside the macula? It is called the fovea centralis. Here, maximum number of cones are present.
An inverted real image of the object is formed on the retina. The electrical signals generated by the cells are sent to the brain through the optic nerve. The brain reassembles the signals into a meaningful image and gives rise to the sensation of vision.
Come on. Bravo. Seems like jelly.
Vitreous humor is a jelly-like substance filled in the space between the retina and the eye lens. It helps in maintaining the shape of the eye. Blind spot is a small region in the retina where the optic nerve enters the eye. It is insensitive to light, hence it is called the blind spot. Different parts of an eye: sclera, choroid, cornea, iris, pupil, eye lens, ciliary muscles, suspensory ligaments, aqueous humor, retina, vitreous humor, optic nerve, blind spot.
Oh, we forgot something. Macula. Fovea centralis.
Thank you.